Char Technologies is the realization of about 2 years of laboratory research, and what we've been able to do is take a sort of useless byproduct and create value. So we've made what we call activated biochar, which works really well at removing contaminants from renewable gas streams.
Essentially, the product itself is a filter, and it filters out that corrosive hydrogen sulfide, and we're able to bring them down below current industry standards and basically save millions of dollars for some of these businesses. I chose Char Technologies in my practicum being that it was a true concept that had no business plan, that had basically nothing. It was really a grassroots project that we really just spurred out of an idea.
It was definitely interesting working on a student-sponsored practicum because I was the student sponsor. So unlike a lot of the other practicums which had very, very clear project goals, our goals were constantly evolving.
MBET has a much more practical approach to everything that we do. We don't just read textbooks, we don't just study finance and accounting and operations and strategies. We actually apply what we've learned.
MBET seemed like the perfect fit to help me learn how to commercialize my innovation. We've been able to develop a full-fledged business plan, marketing plan, all of the stuff that 8 months ago just didn't exist. Working with the practicum team with Char Technologies has been an excellent learning experience, I think, for all of us. We all came from quite different backgrounds before we came into the MBET program, so we're not only able to learn what everyone else already knows, we're able to learn how to interact with people from very different academic and business backgrounds. So it's been an excellent experience working with the team.